Welcomes to world's best Tamil channel. In this video we are going to discuss about daily current affairs in English, 9th October 2019. First question: on which date World Post Day is observed annually? On which date World Post Day is observed annually? The answer is October 9. The second question is: which month is celebrated as the breast cancer awareness month for the year 2019? The answer is October. Third question: who is the author of the book titled Carpenters and Kings, Western Christianity and the Idea of India? The answer is option B, Siddhartha Sharma. Fourth question: Bastian Schweinsteiger is associated with which sport? Who has announced his retirement recently? The answer is football. Fifth question: name the oldest person who received the Nobel Prize. The answer is John Bannister Goodenough. Sixth question: who won the 2019 Nobel Prize in the field of chemistry for their pivotal role in making lithium ion batteries? So three members, they got Nobel Prize 2019 for chemistry. Option A, John B. Goodenough; M. Stanley Whittingham; Akira Yoshino. Seventh question: which organization has released the report titled World Development Report, WDR 2020, Trading for Development in the Age of Global Value Chains? The answer is World Bank, WB. Eighth question: what is the rank of India in the World Economic Forum 2019 Global Competitiveness Index 4? The answer is option A, 68. Which country topped in the World Economic Forum 2019 Global Competitiveness Index 4? The answer is Singapore. Last year, US, which means America. Last year America, but this year Singapore. 10th question: where did the Environment Ministry has given the approval for developing a commercial airport worth rupees 1400 crores on October 7, 2019? The answer is Kutch, Gujarat. 11th question: how many percent of Dearness Allowance, DA, Central Government Employees, and Dearness Relief, DR, to pensioners were approved by cabinet on October 9, 2019? The answer is option B, 17%. The last question in this video: which university has partnered with the Ministry of Skill Development and Entrepreneurship, MSDE, to launch a new 2-year program called Mahatma Gandhi National Fellowship, MGNF, Mahatma Gandhi National Fellowship? The answer is option B, Indian Institute of Management, Bangalore, IIMB. We have discussed daily current affairs in English, 9th October 2019, from World's Best Tamil Channel. If you like this video, please like, comment and share this video to your friends and others. Please subscribe World's Best Tamil Channel and please press bell icon of this channel. Whenever we are uploading new videos, you will get notification from this channel. Thanks for watching this video from World's Best Tamil Channel.